Hey guys, how are you doing today? Thank you for taking the time to check out the video. I'm Glenn Kay of Silent Takeover, Dolphinshavers and Silent Shavers. And today we're gonna be having another look at the Town Hall 12 Bat Slap. Seems to be quite popular at the moment, so I thought I'd go over that again. Now, as always, before we get started, if you find the video useful, then please drop me a like or comment below. And also feel free to subscribe to the channel where you'll find plenty more content and videos on Town Hall 8 through to Town Hall 12. Now, if you'd like to join me in Clash, then check out the description below. You'll find the clan tags and the requirements for joining us, as well as a link for the Silent Takeover Discord. Now, just one or two other quick bits today. I do apologise for the lack of videos this week. If you saw the last video, you'll know that I've had a man flu, which has wiped me out for the entire week. So, hence no videos. I'm a bit of a wuss when it comes to having a cold or flu. And also, I'm planning on bringing you a new video series. I found another game that I've been playing through. So I'm just giving that a run through once, so I can then bring you a video series on that, and we'll see how that goes. Okay, so on to today's attack. Here's our target here. It was completed by myself. Huge fan of the Town Hall 12 Bat Slap. So I'll bring you as many videos of that with different examples as possible. So how am I going to hit this base? Let's have a look at the army comp. It is the standard bat slap army comp here. So we've got two archers, one whiz, five healers, an e-drag, 12 witches, two ice golems, and then I'm going to use the wall wrecker, which has a pecker and ice golem in there. Now I've got all the heroes, four freeze, one poison, six bat spells, and a CC rage. So my plan on this base is I'm going to look to push my kill squad across here towards the town hall. And then the bats are going to come in from about 12 o'clock and just help clean up the rest of the base. Obviously, there's a bit more to it than that. So what we're going to start with is we need to create our funnel to ensure that the troops get pushed in here. And so to do this, we're going to place an E-Dragon here on this corner. And then the King is going to come in from just here. And they're going to help create the funnel. So the E-Drag is going to take these. And the King will start working his way this way. And what that leaves is our funnel here. So once the funnel has been created, we're going to put down the ice golem that will obviously tank for the wall wrecker. And obviously, and there's also the added bonus that when the ice golem does fall, it's going to cast a freeze spell for me. So yes, then it'll be the wall wrecker, the AQ, all of the witches, the healers, and the grand warden. These troops are going to start pushing into this first compartment here. And this will also draw the CC. However, the CC does go after the King first before doubling back towards my main army. What I will then use is the freeze spell, the poison spell, and the rage, all in the same area, just to help my army push into the base, but also deal with the CC and take out this town hall. Once the town hall goes down, we're going to start the second portion of the attack, and that's the bats. So the bats are going to come in from 12, as mentioned. And what we're going to do as well is we're going to use our spare ice golem to come in here. And what that's going to do is tank this whiz tower for the bats. So then the bats can come in behind without fear of being taken out. I know I've mentioned this before, whiz towers will do heavy, heavy damage to the bats. So you really do need to keep them in check. All it's then going to be a case of is placing the freeze spells when the bats get towards a whiz tower, just to ensure that we keep them alive. And the bats are then going to take out pretty much the remainder of the base alongside my main kill squad. And we'll have plenty of troops left for cleanup. So that's the plan. And let's check out the attack. Thank you. And there you have it. As you see there, plenty of troops left on the board. When this attack goes right, it is ridiculous. So that's it for today, guys. So if you have found the video useful, please drop me that like or comment below. And please subscribe to the channel just so you're kept up to date when I upload my videos. Until next time, guys, keep on clashing.